This is the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. Piper Jaffray believes that Verizon could sell 1 million Apple iPhones at launch, which includes the first 3 days of sales and an estimated 250,000 pre-orders to Verizon customers. The firm estimates Apple will sell 16.2 million iPhones worldwide in the March quarter, which it thinks could prove conservative. For further updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy.